Hi everybody, this is Doug Buens with the 680 Doug Buens Group at Compass and 680homes.com. This is our market minute for the city of Pleasanton for November. So, what's going on in the market? Well, the pumpkins are out, frost is coming, it's a typical fall market. And in real estate, that means typically lower inventory, slower sales cycle, and even some downward pressure on prices. So we're definitely seeing a dual market here. Pricing is key. So if you price your home aggressively to attract interest, it'll sell quickly. Otherwise, you're gonna be lost in the inventory that's out there and probably experience a fairly slow market. So let's take a little deeper dive into some of the metrics. Supply or available inventory at the end of October was down. 69 homes available in Pleasanton at the end of October versus 95 at the end of September. So a fairly steep drop. That compares to 71 a year ago. So about the same as it was a year ago. Very typical pattern. Demand or pending sales is down as well. There were 56 pending sales for single family homes in Pleasanton in October, and that's down from 66 in September and down and compared to 52 a year ago. So lower inventory, lower sales. The velocity, the market velocity or the absorption rate was up 81%, which means 81% of the available inventory was pending. That's up from 69% in September and that's up from 73% a year ago. The average days on market for active listings in Pleasanton right now is 66. 66 days in the market. A couple years ago, it would have been six, probably. Average days on market for sold listings was up. It's 31. So again, you have 31 days on market for the sold listings, 66 for the active listings. What does that tell us? It tells us the more desirable inventory is selling faster. 31 days on market for sold listings in October, and that's up from 27 in September and up from 24 a year ago. The average asking price per square foot was $545 a square foot for homes in Pleasanton. The average sold price per square foot was $532, so a little bit lower. That's down from $556 in September and down slightly from $544 a year ago. The median sales price for Pleasanton for October was $1,165,000, and that's up from $1,155,000 in September, but down significantly from a year ago where it was $1,277,000. So median sales price is up. Percent of sales price to list price. How close are the sellers getting in terms of their asking price when their home sells? That was down 97% on average. So 97% in October, 98% in September, 97% a year ago. So a pretty typical pattern for fall. The percent of active listings where the price was reduced was 38%. It's been about pretty steady. The percent of homes that sold over the asking price was 24%. Again, a dual market. Homes that are priced aggressively to attract attention in top condition sell quickly, often for over the asking price. The percent of homes sold under 10 days in the market was 28%. So again, there's that dual market. Those are the desirable homes that sell quickly for very good prices. So, just to recap, typical fall market, lower inventory, lower sales level, prime properties still sell quickly. That's our market minute for November. And as always, if we can help you or anyone you know with your real estate needs, please give us a call at 925-621-0680 or visit us at 680homes.com. Thanks again for watching.